Gentlemen, I want to come at this from a little different tack. As you know, Idaho is home to the Idaho National Laboratory, the lead nuclear energy laboratory in America. And as you also know, they play a role in the 1-2-3 agreements, and not only providing the background and help for the negotiating, but also in the execution of the agreements. The Idaho National Laboratory, as you know, has the experience over many, many years. It's got the technical expertise and the scientific research that are so crucial in successfully running the nuclear facilities and in negotiating these agreements. And the lab has been a valuable and a proven asset when working with foreign countries and negotiating these agreements. So we're open for business. We're ready to help. We got great people working there, and we want to do all we can to help you. Having said that, some of the concerns that were expressed here, I think are legitimate concerns, and they're going to have to be dealt with. Once you get past that, well, we're ready to help. I think that we're in the very incipient stages of other countries turning to the more developed countries to produce nuclear energy. As this century goes forward, and even in, I think, into the next century, countries are going to be looking for places like the Idaho National Laboratory and the United States of America to help them get their nuclear programs up and running. If we don't do it, there are other players in this sandbox, as we know, and they are very aggressive, and they're out there competing against us, and it's in our national security interest, obviously, to have these agreements, because it allows us to have a negotiated agreement as to how the materials will be handled, and also it gets us into their business that could be very dangerous if we weren't in the business. So I admire what you do, I appreciate what you do, and just know that Idaho is ready to help. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.